A Cambodian American police officer helps his community heal and look forward. Danny Kim, a Fresno police sergeant, was inspired to start a traditional Khmer night market after a trip back to Cambodia with his father.